I never see you again. I can't ever forget how gentle and sweet you are. You turned the hardest part of my whole life into the prettiest part. And someday, back in Massachusetts, if I ever get back.
Of course you'll get back.
Cross that out.
Right.
Just put, whenever I shut my eyes,
I guess
I'll always see your face.
Okay.
Yeah, let's see. Oh, what else could I say?
You might say that you love her.
Yeah, because I love you very much.
You know, this is a beautiful letter. I think it will make her very, very happy. To whom does it go?
Don't you know?
I know. Dear.
Lady Bettina.
Oh, leave me. Are you on leave?
No, Betsy. Dispatches for Commander Wassell.
Oh, yes. Yes, I'll find him for you. Oh, that's right. Would you address this letter for this very nice boy over here? His name is Andy. Oh, it's so good to see you.
Hello. My name's Dirk Van Zandt.
Yeah? Say, you wouldn't be her brother, would you?
No, not her brother.
No, I didn't think you were.
To whom shall I send this?
Oh, send it to Susie Glutz, Detroit. Send it to Florida.
You like Bettina, don't you?
She's all right.
I like her, too.
How was I to know she was your girl?
She's not my girl yet, Andy. In war, we can't know what's ahead, can we?
So what?
Well, if anything goes wrong, you and I both hope that somebody will take care of her, don't we?
And when the war's over, the luckiest man will win. What's wrong, Dad?
So you're all right. That's a deal.
Commander Wassell is in the office, dear.
Thank you. As your cowboy is safe. Good luck, partner.